is just where I find myself. Here is Kofi Abner Waterfall, located at Kaukukuwa. I never knew there's a waterfall here. This is so serious though. I wish you were here with me today, where you can find a source of the water. It is so serious. It comes from under the rock. The water comes from the rock, under the rock. The water is so flowing, and here is very deep. So I don't mind stop to show you the source of the water. It is in the form of earthen whirlpool. According to the Nanachian, he said, it is in the form of an earthen whirlpool. And when you enter, or there is a snake inside the rock. So during dry season, see that some sources of water or some water doesn't flow. Some waterfall doesn't flow during dry season. But when it comes to Kofi Abner waterfall, where no one knows that there is a waterfall here in Kaukukuwa. If you come here, the water flows 24/7. If in during dry season, comes, people come here, enjoy yourself. But according to this, if you come here, you have to fall like this before. You have to firstly go to Nana Hema, Nana Asantua. You have to go to her to give you Nana Shami and then two names. So that when they come, they will let you pass through the process. And then, whatever you want to do here, if you want to have fun, according to Nana Shami, you said, 10 people came here. They were challenging the water. They wanted to find out whether there is something inside. I believe you can see where the pipe locks are. Where there are lots of bottles there. That is where you fall like this. That is where you have to fall like this first. Before you can do whatever you want to do here. So some people challenge themselves. They want to find out what exactly inside there. So when they challenge, your camera gets damaged. If you are using your phone, your phone will be in a damaged form. So guys, there's a lot of history behind Kofi Abner waterfall. According to history, or according to tradition, Nana Shami said the water is a woman. She is a woman. That is why it is called Kofi Abner. So guys, follow us. There is a lot of history behind Kofi Abner waterfall, which I don't want to.